5 tips for coming up with blog post ideas. Do you have blogger's block? Coming up with blog post ideas day in and day out can be challenging at times. Here are 5 tips for coming up with blog post ideas when the ideas just aren't flowing for you. Do something strenuous. Take a walk, work out, go for a swim, hit a punching bag. Do something strenuous that gets oxygen and blood pumping in your brain and distracts you a little bit from blogging for a while. A shift in your physiology can go a long way towards a shift in your mentality. Doing strenuous exercise can often help punch through the staleness of blogger's block and help you discover new inspiration. Tip number 2. Do something relaxing. Conversely, relaxing can also help you overcome blogger's block. Many of the world's best inventors come up with their ideas while on leisurely strolls, in the shower, or right when they wake up from a nap. When you're stressed or tense, try doing something relaxing instead. Read your competitors' blogs. Your competitors can be a great source of inspiration. What are they doing right? What are they doing wrong? How are their customers and readers responding to them? Read both the content of the posts and the comments. See which of their posts are popular and see if you can address similar topics in your own style. If there are any holes in their coverage, be the first to address these holes as well. Just start ranting. Another great strategy to get writing is to just start writing. Write about anything. Write about the state of the industry, write about random tips, write about off-the-wall ideas you had. In short, just start writing. Later on, you might edit what you wrote and find something useful. You might not. What's important is that you've gone from stuck to writing. That, in and of itself, can help you overcome blogger's block. Browse related forums. Browse forums in your industry and in related industries. What are current topics that people are talking about? What are the most often asked questions? What are the questions that people are having a hard time getting answered? Forums are a great way to get a sense for what's going on in a particular field. By browsing forums, you can often come up with ideas on what to write about based on what's on your target market's mind. These are 5 ideas that you can use today to help come up with ideas on what to write about. Anytime you have trouble coming up with blog post ideas, just come back here and try one of these 5 tips. Most importantly, try some of the tactics that you wouldn't normally try. After all, if you're only doing what you've always done, you won't radically change your results. For more blogging information and inspiration, visit me online at www.rodmiller.org.